Big spending in Washington is terrible for Wisconsin's economy, and Tammy Baldwin hasn't helped. Baldwin voted for the failed $1 trillion stimulus, including projects like $800,000 to replace light bulbs. Since Baldwin went to Congress, our national debt has increased over $10 trillion. That's trillion, with a T. Tell Tammy, trillions wasted is too much. Stop the wasteful spending and cut the debt. Support the New Majority Agenda at newmajorityagenda.org.